We have recently found out about you in our kingdom. Fairies told us how beautiful and talented you are. Do you know that dreams do come true? They do. That's why our kingdom's fairies made this gorgeous dress especially for you. Always be happy and believe in miracles. I love you. I'm so excited to be your future wife.
Hopefully I don't freak out. You know, we'll see how that goes. But I'm so happy for all this time we've spent together, how amazing you are. You're the best, and I love you so much, and I promise I'll always be by you. You're my world.
I love you, and you're my everything, and I can't wait to marry you, and just know that I'm gonna win! Love you.
Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper, but when push comes to shove, the only fixer-upper fixer that can fix up a fixer-upper is true love. Marriage is telling the person you love that you're not going anywhere. And so this is love. This is what makes life divine. I ask you remember this advice. When you believe a thing, believe it all the way. Once in a while, right in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. It is a tale as old as time. They embarked on many adventures together, and as time went by, it became crystal clear they had fallen in love. True love brings out the best. Everyone's a bit of a fixer-upper. That's what it's all about. We need each other to rise us up and round us out.
All right. Marriage is what brings us together today. Your eyes
give life and I had to. You, Joseph, take Nellie to be your wife.
Why not Zoidberg?
That is entirely possible. I do.
With this understanding, do you, Nellie, take Joseph to be your husband, to have and to hold?
I do.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. Wear it as a reminder that
that I love you.
That I love you, and it will never end.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love. Wear it as a reminder that my love is a song that never ends.
With this crown, promise to stand by your side, fight with you, not against you.
And always hold your hand through it all.
Bibbidi, bobbidi boo, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Go on,
hard to see while it's over.
Only you know that matters. So why?